Hey, I got a shower. I don't want to smell for too long.
Who's smelling you but you? Huh?
I gotta make sure I can stand my own smell.
Hey, well, you know
Gonna
what?
pass out soon.
That's the thing. You have to endure your own because if you can't endure in how am I gonna do it? How anybody gonna do it? They can't. So you have to you have to do your own. You gotta do your own, my friend.
You gotta be drinking water too. Don't forget to hydrate.
You know what? You know something? I was talking to my friend at work today because, as I said, I feel really, really good today. Like awesome today. You
That's
know?
good.
Because I have I decided that because I drink a lot of ginger ale and not a lot of water. And then when I was in Jamaica, I found out that I was eating a lot of sugarcane. And then when I was going to the bathroom to pee, my pee smelled like sugarcane.
Why are you
I
smelling your pee?
was like, well, it's hard not to smell it. You're
Oh, I
peeing.
thought you were okay. I thought you were sniffing it or something. Okay.
No, I don't
Okay.
do that.
Sugar. I actually tried sugarcane for the first time in Jamaica.
Do you like it? I love
Yeah,
sugarcane. It's my favorite.
I was in Montego Bay.
Yeah?
Yeah, beautiful.
I love Montego. Well, they say it's really dangerous in Montego Bay. So it's in Kingston.
No.
But I really
Nah.
like Montego Bay. I think it's but the crime rate is really high in Montego Bay. That's the problem. Like not for
I just
us
stayed on the
tourists.
resort.
Because we don't know what's going on, right? But for everyday life, like everyday people who live there, it's hard for them because they
Oh,
have to
yeah.
like last year, I think they're like kids, like they kill kids in like taxi cabs. They just shut
Oh
out the
my God.
taxi.
Yeah, you gotta be.
I think 11-year-old and a 9-year-old died in taxi cab. So it was really bad,
Wow.
like last year, December around, yeah, last year, December, it was really bad.
That's
Here.
awful. Yeah. It's definitely dangerous, but like you just gotta be careful, you know what I mean? Like I've been to places that are dangerous, but as long as you're careful, then you're fine.
But I think everywhere in the world is like there's good places and there's bad places everywhere.
Yeah, I mean like even in Toronto there's awful places,
Oh my
right?
God.
So I
The
hear
bad
there's some pretty sketchy areas in Ajax.
everywhere, right? In my pocket up here. Like there's a lot of things that's happening around because people don't get along with certain people, right? And then they see that person and then they have their weapon and they just want to like. Okay, so in the last summer, right? I went out to dinner with my mom. I took my mom to dinner. I came back. There used to be like an ice cream sundae at a restaurant. And I said to my daughter, I said, okay, we're back early. Let's go check it out, you know? And my daughter's like, okay, mom, let's go. I went there and it's like maybe 5 minutes from my house. Take me to get there. I got there. I had one drink. One drink. And I said to my daughter, I said, you know what? I'm ready to go, you know. She's like, already, mom? I said, yeah, I'm ready to go. By the time I got home, as I said, I lived like 5 minutes away. By the time I drove in my driveway, my phone was like ringing off the hook. I finally answered my phone because I'm like, how's everybody calling me at once? You know, something must have happened. Exactly where me and my daughter was standing. The girl that was in front of us, all three of them got shot.
Damn, that's scary.
All three of them got shot.
Wow.
That's why when people give me lemon, I make lemonade because I know there's somebody far greater than them that loves me.
Damn,
Okay?
that's
Because,
wild, man. This is
yeah.
an Ajax.
Yeah.
Wow.
It would have been like I would have been me and my daughter would be the one at the hospital
Damn.
if I never
Damn, that's
left.
crazy, eh?
telling you, right after, as soon as we left, the guys them start fire shot. As soon as we left.
Wow, that's wild.
Oh, yeah.
That's just crazy. Timing too, like timing in life and just certain things. Is your, yeah,
it's like the spirit, the Holy Spirit just tell me to move. And I never hesitated. I just moved. I just, yeah. So when, you know, there's nobody could plan your destiny. Nobody could plan your life because there's somebody greater out there that knows exactly what he wants for you. Because, yeah.
I think your story is already like basically written. You know what I mean? Like the story of your life is basically already created. You're living your life right now, but like the things that are supposed to happen in your life are going to happen anyways.
Yeah, they're going to happen regardless if you don't want them to happen. It's going to happen. Like it has to happen. Because destiny could be delayed, but it could never be denied. Right?
Oh.
Like, seriously. But I'm telling you, I was like, my friend was like, oh, what do you mean you're ready to go? I'm like, yeah, I got to get out of here. I wanted to stay, but dude, I got to leave. I don't feel comfortable. He's like, but nothing ever happened. I'm like, I don't know. I got to go, my friend. I got to go. When God said to move, you got to move. You just have to move.
What did I tell you? Always listen to your heart. Always go with your instincts in life.
I'm telling you. This morning I got up and God said, you know, Raquel, today is going to be a beginning of everything.
Yeah.
And I believe that today is my beginning for everything. Like, I just think that my life.
That's good.
Yeah, I feel it. I feel like
you gotta have this feeling every day.
You know, when they put you down, or you know, you have to have people.
So then you gotta click the button and go. You gotta go live more often.
Huh?
You gotta go live more often then.
Like Will Smith always says, you know, people who out his fire don't need to be around him. He wants people that ignite his fire, right? And I think that's why Will Smith don't have a lot of friends. Because he goes by that motto. You know?
I prefer a small group of friends.
Huh?
I prefer a small group of friends than a massive group of friends.
I think I'm getting to that point. I think I'm totally getting to that point. Like, you could help people and you could help people do all kind of stuff, and then when it's time for them to help you, you can't find them. They're nowhere to be found. It's always one-sided. You know, it's what you could do for them. It's not what you could do, they could do for you. It's only what you could do for them. And then when you can't do for them, they class you in a different class, right?
Mm-hmm.
And they treat you a different way, right?
Mm-hmm.
But
you almost need to find, you gotta find people that will love you unconditionally through the good and the bad, you know, like the times where, you know.
It's hard to find, I wouldn't say hard to find people to love you unconditionally. There's people out there that could love somebody unconditionally, but it's very rare to find that person. You know, because everybody have their own agenda of why they want to do what they want to do, right?
Yeah.
So it's never about, oh, this person or, no, it's most likely it's about them. Because people are so selfish, you know? They're very selfish. You could do like 1,000 things for them. And one time you don't do one thing that they want you to do, you're evil. But they don't remember like the million of times that you do for them, right?
Are you speaking from experience right now? Is this a personal experience right here?
Of course.
Yeah.
I've been around long enough to
live and learn.
Lover, baby boy, huh? I've been around long enough.
You can call me L.
I
you gotta call me LBB.
Lover, baby, boy, LBB.
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 All right. So.
Yeah.
Like I've been around. You see what I'm doing? As soon as I use something, you notice I'm washing right now. So whatever I used before, I'm washing it off, okay? So I don't need.
She's washing, she's conversing.
You're cutting out. Wow. Why are you cutting out?
It's your kitchen Wi-Fi.
LBB.
There we go.
You're first. They named you. Ah, that's your name. LBB. Thank you.
All right. Well, I got to go shower because my car stinks like sweat. But it was nice talking to you. I'm glad your day is way better now. And I hope every day ahead is just as good.
All right.
It was nice talking to you.
Huh?
All right, take care.
All right.
That's good. Who hung up first? I hung up first. We need more chats like that. Yeah, and she even requested a battle, guys. Let's go. LBB or BLB? Bi lover boy. Baby lover boy. Baby lover boy. That was the best chattel. Really, yeah? You guys like that one. What's the title of the song? It's gonna be a good night. Or I got a feeling. Yeah, you can't beat those, eh? You can't beat those kind of chats. No way. Damn. Bonnie, thank you. She was real. Yeah, 100%. I followed her. Let's go. A lot of good people on TikTok. There are. We've got a lot of cool people from Chattels. We've obviously chatted with people that want nothing to do with us. And then we got people that are really down for good conversations, right? So it's nice to have those conversations when someone's willing to. Just about life. Just life chats. You're flirty. It definitely wasn't flirty. No. Much better combo than Remy or Veronica. Yeah. And she had a Rufus, you're right. You said you were a shy lover boy. I am shy. She thinks you can cook. I know. When do we tell her we can't? Actually, no, we can. Who said we can't? Of course we can. No, we don't even need to. Yeah, we just cook. No. She said she was shy. Yeah, but I was like, I am too. What are you cooking tonight? I don't know what I'm gonna make tonight. You like the combos with Remy and Veronica? No, Veronica's old news, guys. Veronica's in the past. Veronica's done. Good morning, Donna. Divine cook. Prepare food. She wasn't shy. No, she wasn't shy at all. Like, what the heck? Like, but I kind of like that though, because then it's like right to the point, you know? No cooking needed, track to Ajax. But yeah, she went deep really quick, eh? She was getting into those deep talks. It's good to see. It's good to see. The sun setting, guys. Look at this. It's beauty. Nice, right? Beauty, beauty, beauty. I love your love. You guys love her. You guys love her, eh? She can flow a conversation. Yeah, 100%. She was a conversationalist for sure. Eh? Eh?
Check that, Robin.
Tappers, thank you. 63,000 taps.
Thank you, guys.
You were definitely right. I mean, at one point, I was like, we're not used to this. My stomach's grumbling. I can cook too. Nice. We're all cooks here. We're all cooks here, but we don't want to say we're cooks. But yeah, we all cook here. So that was on IG too. I guess, yeah, she said she was live on IG. Shrimp's almost done. Are you watching her live right now? That's so funny.
With what city taking number one, do you think? Barrie, Ontario. Number two, St. John's, Newfoundland. Three, Toronto. Four, Peterborough, Kelowna, BC. And five, Brantford, Ontario. At six.
They're saying what city in Toronto has the highest credit card debt. Toronto's number three. I only got jealous when she got a follow. Guys, you know that she didn't even follow me?
What do you need? What are you doing in Barrie so much?
So
you need a credit card just
racking
up your credit.
Point four, let's go.
Or the casino in Mansfield.
Yeah, no, she didn't follow me. Yeah, it's so much for being a multitasker, eh? You can cook, you can clean, you can converse, but you can't follow? She will. It's fine. Not hurt. It's all good. It's all good. I'm just gonna turn the car off for a bit, and then we're gonna get going in like 10 minutes, guys. I don't want to have the battery run out and then I'm stranded here. She may invite you for shrimp. We're not letting her go, eh? It's hard for us to move on. I know. I know. Wilson, thank you. Thank you. I think we spend more time in this actual parking lot than the gym. Cause like we'll be in the gym for like an hour, but then we'll be in this parking lot for like four. We basically own this parking lot, you know? Hi Janet, facts, like literally. Finally you admit it. No, but like I still work out. I'm just saying I'm in the car longer than when I'm in the actual gym. So I think I need some shrimp or something. Stomach's asking for help. Help! Help! I ate already today. What are you whining about? Like, I fed you. I fed you. Why are you yelling at me? What do you want from me? I can't give you more food. I just gave you food. I wish I had the energy to work out right now. I'm wiped. Honestly, I did not want to go today, but I do feel better going. I feel better on days where I go to the gym than on days where I don't. So I push myself to go to feel good, not to get like jacked, you know? Just like, let's feel better. Let's feel happier. Hello, hello. Pickles and lollipops don't count. No, I had a wrap. I had a wrap today. I stay in the parking lot for 4 hours. I like my time with all of you. Stomach heard Raquel is making shrimp. That's it. Yeah, Raquel's cooking the shrimp. Now I want shrimp. You're handsome. Thank you so much. I hear you when you chew your gum. All right, I'm going to spit on my gum. No? Or I'll just not chew really loud.
Same for me. I always feel better after going to the gym. Good. Then keep going. Don't spit it out. It tastes like rubber, though. It doesn't have taste anymore. Stay silo. Nana energy. Hello. Throw another piece in. We could do that. We could easily do that.
Actually, let's do that so we don't have like rubber in our.
What's everyone's plan for tonight? What's everyone doing tonight? This is Olivia Rodrigo. This is. What's everyone doing? I know I already said, but you look extra handsome today. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Time for my rounds. Have a good day, baby. Nothing. Got home from work. My son's getting his graduation. Nice, and awards. Nice. Stars. Yeah, the Stars are playing tonight. That's right. Hockey tonight, cooking experiments, lacrosse practice, dinner, schoolwork, nothing. Maybe Aaron will be live. Hey, why are we trying to get me jealous? Guys, you don't understand, it actually makes me jealous. Like, I'm not joking. So.
I know, we all think he's hot, I get it. Good morning. On for hours, but yeah, literally good guy, really nice guy, but he just battles, that's it. But go for it, you know, do what you want. I don't care, I'm not actually jealous.
At this point in my life, no one's attractive unless they're a kind, caring soul. I love that. That's important. Kind, caring souls. Thank you, Dottie. Thank you so much. I have an accent too. I got an accent too. It's not an Aussie accent, but I got an accent. Also, my eyes aren't that cool, but my heart is. Drive, let's go. Yeah, we're going to go soon. We're definitely going to go soon. Very soon. Great for me.
I'm concerned for you.
Yeah, good song to end on, guys. Last song. No man. Last song. Is the man who stands to lose you. Oh, hope I don't lose you. Please stay. I want you, I need you, oh God. Don't take these beautiful things that I've got. Please stay. I want you, I need you, oh God. Don't take these beautiful things that I've got. Oh. so good. Just like a good vibe. I wouldn't lose you never.
We got 130 here.
Oh God, I need these beautiful things that I've got.
All right, Blocky fam, that's it. Please stay. I want you. I need you. And we're at point four. Sarah, thank you so much. You're amazing. Thank you for the love, guys. Thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the taps, the comments, the shares. Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it. Appreciate it. Saludos desde Colombia. Oh, muy bueno. Sí, me gusta mucho las colombianas. Sí, muy bonitas allá. Sí. Sí, sí. Guys, this is like the perfect length. This is like, I don't want to, like, I like this length a lot. I like this length a lot. Somos bonitos, sí, sí. Love you, have a great night. You too, guys. It's 6 p.m. here. How many days till Colombia? June 1st. So it's the, I think, the, what is today, the 12th? Is it today the 12th? I think it's the 12th today, is that right? 13th maybe? I don't remember anymore. It's the 13th today. Damn. We're halfway through the month. Crap. Yeah, so we got like 17 more days. Actually 16, because the night before we're not sleeping because the flight's really early. So, yeah, I'm just going to do a drive to Ajax. And then, I don't know, just chill tonight. You know? Going back to Colombia. 31 days in May. That's good. We need the extra day. Yeah, shower first and then Ajax. Yeah. No. No Ajax. Not cooking tonight. I don't know what I'm gonna do tonight. I'm not too sure. Shrimp, yeah. Shrimp with Raquel. I want a really good song to finish with. Oh, perfect. Reminds me of my childhood too. Baby lover boy, you made my night good. I'm glad. Izza, thank you so much. All right, ready? All together, guys. All together. Love this song. Just wanna be with you.
Last.
This is the problem. We don't have the iPad. We only got 5 songs to pick from. Good morning. We got 4% left on the phone, guys. 4%.
Aries, thank you for following.
You know that sounds like me and you belong together, like warm iced tea and warmer weather. I like that song. That's gonna be the summer hit, guys. It's gonna be the summer hit. I feel it. It's gonna be the summer tune.
A story that touches home for you.
It's incredible. To buy the new Benz straight off the lot. I do not have friends. Then
see, in Toronto, you turn on the radio, and it's this. Toronto's all about hip-hop and rap. Once in a while, you get this, but... No look on mine. I love this song. Me too.